Yes, Prince. Today, this afternoon, you are going to appear before the King of Africa Chess. You have been summoned to appear before the King of Africa Chess. They say you are not complying with international standards, chess standards. What's your comment?
Basema has dominated African chess for a very long time, so he's clearly the best. Now he's like top 30, top 40 in the world, so he's really a great talent, and we are all proud of him, and we look up to him, you know. He's achieved things that no other African player has achieved, and he's won major championships, not only African championships, but also Mediterranean and Egyptian championships. So to play him is actually an honor, you know.
Okay. So, are you prepared for the game?
Of course.
Okay, yeah. So what have you prepared, Lily?
Secret. No.
It's still a secret, eh?
Yeah, it's a secret. Oh, all right. I'm ready.
Okay, so what philosophy are you standing on? That will take you through the game.
I'll just play my level best.
Play my level best. Yeah, that's your philosophy. Best.
Yeah, just play good moves and whatever happens after that. But I will just intend to play a lot of good moves.
All right. Yeah. Okay, good luck. Wishing you all the best.
Thanks.